What's up, e-biker gang? Today, we're commuting back on the Denzel Samurai e-bike. Really windy in Chicago, so I'm not going too fast, preferring to use the bike lanes and occasionally jumping up on the sidewalks. A real stealthy way to plow past stops, go through red lights, and the cops see me and do nothing. Why even bother me? It's an e-bike, officer. The only goofy part are a couple of dumb blondes on the same section of street who decided that talking on the phone or not looking both ways is a-okay when crossing the street. It just goes to show you the entitlement going on here. It's out of this world. I myself decided it was wise to make this ride-along footage for you without a helmet. I hope you enjoy this video. Please like, share, and sub, as the YouTube overlords have exiled this channel to the Shadowban world. They literally rob us of views daily, unsub people secretly, with the analytics saying one thing today and dropping tomorrow. So your help is definitely appreciated, as there are multiple playlists of four other e-bikes, an electric skateboard, an electric vehicle, travel vlogs with a cute Colombiana, comic book style drawings, gaming PC builds, and the very thing that they hate, our collection of firearms that are posted here, so I recommend you check any of them out. Thank you in advance. That's it for me. Y'all stay well, stay safe, wear a helmet. Ciao, friends.
Come on, bro. It's really windy today, you guys. I feel like I'm getting pushed off my bike. Like 52-ish.
Nice.
It's not bad. Yeah, it's Chinese. It's not bad.
I love the color.
Thank you. I put reflective tape on it. Take care. Thank you. Thank you. twists. Let's go to the left.
Thank you.
Fucking bitch. Because I can feel the wind pushing me. Whoa. All right, amigos. That's it for me, y'all. Too windy.